Hello, everybody. Y'all know who it is. Cause you clicked on my video, so you obviously know it's me. Piece of shit.
Yes, they're all down.
I'm not gonna chill somewhere where I'm gonna get my plan shot at. You car are a perfect candidate. I need your car.
If you don't mind.
Gah, you're a madman. Who the frick's playing music? Dropper.
How are they still seeing me? This is annoying. I just wanna not be wanted anymore, if that's too much to ask. Look, no one knows where I am. Why is this taking so long? Thank God.
Command, we no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Sure.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
He straight up just hit me. Would I have done the same to him? Yes. But that doesn't give him the right to do the same to me. I'm gonna try something. Not gonna work, but... you know. It's fun. Oh, y'all already know about
copy,
the...
drop incoming.
Boat and the whole thing, but... I've never done it in the tunnel before. Don't turn sideways, that's gonna ruin it. See? I have to do it where it doesn't bounce around stupidly. Actually, I'm gonna point it right.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
And this is how babies are made. Yes, I did it. I'm on the inside of the wall's texture. They can't even hit me, so why does it matter if I'm wanted or not?
Civil disturbance. Checking it out.
Oh, they can't even see me, can they? I am. Yes, stuck in a tunnel. For how long, you may ask? Maybe the rest of this video. Because, frankly, I didn't think this through.
Nothing to report. Resuming regular patrol.
I'll just kill myself. By shooting this super clear wall.
We could have something here. Looking into it.
This is really not taking, this is taking way more time. Are you shooting at me? Are some of the bullets kind of going through, but not really? Okay. This is how to kill myself. That's basically what this video is. Got him. Beautifully done, me. Gotta love breaking the texture of a game. I'm getting my cool rocket launcher back too.
Supplies ordered confirmed. Look out below.
It's better than the last game where it dropped it. It was still in the box, but they dropped it out of like a fighter jet. Oh, I still have my gun. Okay.
Those were the days,
we have to pick up the pace.
You're not that old, man.
Get out there.
Enjoy a
you
nice
don't even
thing.
Have that.
Keep it moving. Belly button.
No chit chat, please.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, no.
We have possible enemy activity. Investing.
You do not. Run with the people so they think I'm part of the bad guy. Yeah, you are.
Supply drop is on its way, hermano.
Thank you.
target. Stand down for now.
And dead boat. Who even does this? Who shoots these at me? Wait, I think I saw the source. It was her.
Buenas.
I want to put the railgun right. I kind of like the railgun. It's like different from everything else, cause you know, it's not like an attachable gun that you like keep with you or anything. It's just.
Dropping supplies now.
I swear to God, that traffic cone gets in the way. It did not get in the way. That? I don't think so.
We didn't find anything. Returning to post.
Back to your post. Target is gone.
Possible disturbance. Checking it out.
Get one sec.
Enemy target is attacking. Do you copy command?
Fancy.
Acknowledge. Hostile contact, sending a response team.
Sir, I believe you're not in the best shape to be. Oh, Jesus Christ. Never mind. Holy shit. I think I just missed a bunch.
Lost visual on target.
Move out of my way. I think they should have a tank with this gun on it. You know, you're sitting there, you're just like, boop.
We could have something here. Looking into it.
Oh.
Oh wait, I actually hit that thing. That was a good shot. Sir? I don't think that was a good idea. Stops there. A helicopter is inbound. Wow. Sir? Did it seriously just crash? Oh, I was ready to blow the hell out of it. I'll just shoot this. Did I miss?
Command,
boop.
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open.
Why can't I get out of the gun?
Calling off search.
Is it this stupid bike? Oh no, there's a giant bar in the way.
Rico, los artistas have some wicked gear. You wager your guns against them, you'll make out good.
Thanks for the tip.
Up.
Yeah.
Look at the fancy gun thing. That's the gun that I like the whole SMG part, but I don't like the... I don't like its secondary mode. I mean, it's cool, but it's not practical. Man, that helicopter is resilient. Also, I think you need to move a little bit. Because, like, obviously the gun doesn't stay like that. I'll keep walking. I'll show you the gun in a minute. I'll just do it myself. Okay, so You got the... is this right? Yeah, the Defender machine gun.
See? Dropping supplies now!
I'm not gonna keep this gun because I don't like it, so... So it comes out, you know, it's just... the bulkiest, stupid-looking SMG on the planet. And it just fires at full speed, you know? No. But then it's secondary loaders. And instead of it having... it just fires... 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 speeds up. Maybe one of y'all should stay in your cars from now on.
What style is in ground vehicle?
Clearly it's not that hard to take them. Bitch, you thirsty, please grab Sprite. My crib's lurking, don't die tonight. I just wanna damn you, baby. Don't be too crass, too crazy. Another difference. Faces of the people walking by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I see clouds of white. I watch them go down. I see babies cry. I watch them grow.
See? Dropping supplies now.
Much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. And I think to myself,
acknowledge. bridge. Hostile contact. Sending a response team.
Yeah, I'm just trying to be happy. Still being chased by a helicopter. Jesus Christ, I'm being chased by a plane. Try to outmaneuver a fighter jet in my ultralight. The point of outmaneuvering is that you don't die. Jesus Christ. I just...
No visual on target. Command, advice.
Maybe I can chill under here for a little bit.
Copy. We acquire target. Now. Lost contact with enemy.
Oh, regroup. Thank God. I just want to fly my little plane around. Is that too much to ask?
See? Dropping supplies now!
Off we go.
I'm just gonna fly for a bit. I would say if that's okay, but y'all really don't have input in what I do. It's just, you know, it's a pretty world. Today, for the next hour, is my 8 months with my girlfriend, who's like one of my, you know, only two viewers, so.
Surface to air system is online.
But, you know, I can't say that I haven't had, you know, I think I've got a pretty great life going on right now. No real complaints. I mean, you know, you hit some low points a lot. I mean, it's hard not to hit a low point every once in a while. But, you know, I've hit a lot of high points too. A lot more than I ever thought I'd hit, you know. I mean, I'm sitting here recording myself flying in a PS4 game. So, and I'm gonna have two people watch this, but, you know, at least those two people care. So, thank you to the people who watch this, and thank you to the people who care about me and stuff. It's living a good life. Wouldn't trade it for the world. Know that every one of y'all's supposed to exist. None of you are here by accident. You're all meant to be here, and there's no reason why you should ever take that away from anyone, especially yourself. Don't live your life for others. Don't over live your life, you know. Y'all know what I mean. Just, you know, every once in a while, you gotta know how to just sit down and chill, man. Or else, before you know it, you won't know what's going on. You're gonna be sitting in a therapist's office because you tried to stick a gun in your mouth. So, just, you know, live. Live your life, don't live it for others, live it for you. You know, live your dreams. No matter how hard they might be, just try. I mean, some things might seem super far-fetched, like they're never gonna happen, but you never know. I thought what happened 8 months ago was never gonna happen. That really changed my life for the better in every single way. I think I'm gonna end this video soon because, well, getting pretty tired, you know, almost midnight. And I think I'm not gonna end this video on me dying. I think I'm gonna end this video on just, I'll end it on a good view of the world. It's always nice to have a good view of the world. Bye, y'all. See you next time.